Now here's the setup. Pretty big maple tree. And I'd say this has been on there for about 3 hours. So the sap's really running today. It's March 15th, I think. Sunny day. Was in the low to mid 20s last night. Supposed to get up into the high 40s today. And you can see the sap really just dripping right in there. Coming out pretty quickly.